They arrive in utes, mostly, down a driveway, through the woods. This happens every Thursday. Bam brings chainsaws. Here's more than I can count.
Well, just in case one breaks down.
Then Bam starts dropping and chopping. The trees become rings. This is where the rest of the gang takes over. Fern started when he met the founder, Mike Collins.
He turned around and said, "What are you doing now?" So I said, "Nothing." He said, "You might as well help join us."
That's Mike, and that's his Massey Ferguson that powers the saw. The logs get split. They go on a pile. Then onto the ute.
Unfortunately, we have to do it manually, but that's all right.
They do this just for fun.
We like firewood. We're all firewood enthusiasts.
They are all retirees. Today, there's a few missing. They're
having their hair done and putting on clean shorts.
They use all the wood. The offcuts fuel the billy because at 10...
Okay. Yeah, we have smoke. Tell a few lies then.
Everybody's a boss, I think.
They have tea.
Coffee.
There's baking, John's wife.
She does do a good scone.
John's very brave.
In fact, she's always doing a scone.
And sometimes other things.
Rum.
The Kerikeri wood choppers consist of around 20 men.
Four or five farmers here, and the rest are farmers' associates.
They sell the wood, and the money can really add up.
Altogether, 140,000 was sent to Fred Hollow's foundation.
The admin costs are...
zilch. Get away from bureaucracy and all that humbug.
The boys do all of this for men and women they've never met. People in the Pacific who needed their sight restored.
I think we've earned enough now for 5,600 eyes to be repaired.
They deliver all over Kerikeri. And John has put in a $10,000 tipper on his ute, specifically for firewood.
That's how committed these guys are.
Yeah. Around a decade ago, Mike Collins gave his church a load of wood for a raffle. Now he and his men have given sight to thousands of people.
Give me a sense that I've perhaps made a little bit of a difference in the world. I think anyone wants to do something useful.
And with that, Smoko is over. Hayden Jones, One News.